Cutting a hole through a quartz countertop needs a lot of water. You can make a donut out of plumber's putty. That'll keep a reservoir of water in there. Now the faucet can be put in. Cutting the slabs and the countertops takes a lot more aggressive equipment. Here's a big computer-assisted mill. It's got tool changers and a lot of water. It's neat to watch people that know how to work with stone.